Hey guys, welcome back, and this is Astro's Gaming. Let's get into the event. We're down to 4 minutes. I'm doing a time cruncher a little bit for you guys this time instead of... Thought that would be the best thing to do. Best way to do it this time is trying different things for you guys now. I was working on that big merge so I could try and get the 10,000 earlier for you. I had a couple huge merges, but I kind of used them up. And right now my dragons are kind of having a mind of their own, it seems. Hopefully I can get them back on track. I can get some. Guys. Then I'll start cleaning. I'll start cleaning when it gets down to 1 minute. I was kind of hoping that to not that, but I really wanted this right here. But I never ever seemed to get all the stars for the thing. It was much easier when I only had to make one of these instead of three. Making three of them just seems to be a little bit harder. I know there are people who can do it, but I'm just not one of them, I guess. I guess I can only get two out of the three. But let me show you, I did open a lot of area, more area while I wasn't recording, as you can see. Let me zoom back in. Alright, let me just start getting these merges together. Cause time is running low. Yeah, I didn't say stop gathering. Just because time's running low doesn't mean my dragons can stop what they're doing. I need them. Alright, let's start claiming. Start off with the small guys. Now, add the big guy. We're down to 30 seconds. I already have one of these. I already have one of those. I don't need two of them. You can't merge them, so. With that, the event is over. Now let's go claim the rewards, guys. Reward claiming time. No. Would like to, but not right now. Another time. Okay. Gotta find though, not a such messy area to do this. I can go up there. Just gonna go over here for now. So do I have any of those nice dragons down here? That's a stadium dragon right there. Okay. Don't look like I have any of these ice eggs. Let's go ahead and merge those. Okay. Now let me see if I have any Zeus eggs. King of Hearts. Oh, I did have an ice egg. I just now caught it. What? Ugh. Oh well. Let's go ahead and get this Zeus dragon together. Now let's open up the Blaze Dragon egg nest. Oh, now that egg looks cool. Zoom in so you guys can see it. Check out that egg. That egg is awesome. Let's go ahead and merge it. Now zoom back out. And y'all can see my mess. Let me go through here. Merge. And I still got that level, that little nest egg right there. Here is the Blaze Dragon. That's the dragon baby. But it looks so cool, and I like the name Solstice. It works perfectly for it. And Kairos. I think I said it right, I don't know. Let's go ahead and see what this is. Blue hearts. I have three of these to open, so I'll go ahead and open these really quick for you guys. Stomach is a rumbling. Now let's go here. Let's see what it wants. Why it wants me. Ow, look at all these dragon things I have. Oh, it wants me to merge. Okay. Let's make a bigger rock dragon. Score is going and going and going. See what she wants. What do I have to do here? Okay. Merge any life flowers. Okay. Let's go ahead and do the gifts. Really quick. Carson coming at you. Go Shirley. I can't. Never mind. Let's do honey base. Never mind. Full. That's cool. But that one's full too. Wow. You're full too? Wow. Okay, let's go. All these gifts I want to give are full. Did it just freeze up? No. Okay. Let's go to Beastmaster. Probably full too. Okay. All gifts are set. So, I bid you guys a farewell. Take care. Have a great afternoon. Adios. Ciao. And goodbye. And God bless.